there, Garth. What you whittling?
A birthing stick.
What's that?
You do not want to know.
Oh, my God.
You look beautiful.
I mean, you changed clothes. Violation. I challenge. You are bonnetless.
Yes, you're right. I admit, I can't take it anymore. You win.
Huzzah! The day is mine!
I'm gonna miss saying huzzah.
Yeah. Garth, I have another proposition.
Yes, I will go out on a date with you, but I realize you're a modern woman, so I will let you pay.
No. I was wondering, would you like to join the Pawnee Historical Commission?
Those clowns? No, thank you. They haven't answered a single one of my complaints about their anachronistic use of fonts in their newsletter.
Well, I'm a member, and I think we could really use you. But the only problem is there's tons of meetings, lots of work with people who also love history, and many social occasions that you're going to have to attend, like cocktail parties and such. I can understand if it's something you don't want to commit to.
Just sounds like such a big bite out of my soap-making time. My cousin's arraignment is in May. But that's like day. I just fly out. I come back the same day. On a trial basis, yes. Yes. Yes.
Great. Welcome to the team. Garth dropped his protest, and we were able to get rid of all the outdated laws in the town charter. I mean, the charter is a wonderful document, but we've had the benefit of almost 200 years of learning and advancing. Seems to me we ought to use it. I did not change Article 2, though. I just couldn't vote against a good old-fashioned lake dunking. Though Garth and I did come up with a compromise that I think will make everybody happy. From this year hence, a volunteer will represent Ted in our town's most historic and cherished tradition. This year, the honor goes to Mr. Garth Blunden.
Huzzah! I'm Ted! I'm Ted!
I'm Ted too, guys!
Andy!
Yeah!
He's naked, everybody! Put that away!
We're all Ted!
No, yeah. Andy!
Woo! Thank God. I don't know how to swim.